What's your pig? Oink, oink.
All right. See? It's a work good and deep cleaver.
Welcome to Utopian family. If you have not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe to show support. Also share with friends and family. And also remember to click the notification bell. So whenever I drop a new video, you will be one of the first to receive it. So here we are at Old Town, one of my favorite spots. And today is Halloween day, and we are just here having fun. So this is a challenge where people pay like $20 to see how long they can hold on to this.
What's that time? It's down to zero. Okay. You ready?
And then if they, I think, 2 minutes, they'll get $200. So let's see how we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
I think I should pop this up.
And I think if you read by 2 minutes, you will get the $200. But honestly, I have never seen anybody. So it's at 27 seconds, 29, 30 seconds, 31, 32 seconds, that's something. Let's see how long we will hold on to the ball.
Minute remaining.
This bar is now fixed, so what that means is it will turn if you turn it. Hold both hands forward or both hands reverse, just now make sure you do the time. That's it. 2 minutes, you get 200. Do you want to test it out first?
I think it's
$200.
But as I said, I've never seen anybody win. So this is our second contest. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how
you do. How are you doing? You are Iron Man, right?
Oh.
Yeah, keep on like that. Alright, so I have two options for you. You can go from the 100 seconds to 150, or the 2 minutes to the 200. The 200? Oh, hey, let me give you a chance first.
Oh, 2 minutes, okay. Oh, the guy, you know what I'm saying? Whoa!
Are you like the Mr. Clean commercial?
So this is one of the Halloween shows that they have. But normally, you
come
to
Old Town. Okay. Are you ready? Good luck, be safe, and
I love you. 3, 2, 1, okay. Go.
I cannot touch you.
Anyone is able to test out the bar, see why it is so challenging?
Okay.
Did you want to be able to get the bar?
Yeah,
what makes it so challenging is this. This bar is a little bit of a room bar. Thank you.
You can't make me make this up.
music.
Yes, they like the music. So
this is
the
goat,
there's a goat right here,
he's
putting on
his... Oh, you're going for a dinner,
because
you have
tea. Exactly.
That is it. No se ve la carita. Oh, le está poniendo el bumper.
That's all I want to watch it, right?
Let me see.
Hello, Gremlin. Are you in jail? Where you belong? All right. Oh, Gremlin, you're out on bail.
Because I'm out on
speed, please listen to the following rules. The gas pedal is on the right and the brake pedal is on the left. The seatbelt must be worn and adjusted tightly. You must keep both hands on the steering wheel at all times. Please secure all loose clothing. Long hair must be pulled back into a ponytail and tucked into the back of your shirt. If your car should stop, remain seated and raise your hands. During the race, the car ahead has the right of way. The car behind to avoid contact with slower or stopped traffic. There will be absolutely no bumping, swerving, or hitting the rail. At the end of the race, the red light will indicate that the ride is over. Please slow down and enter the loading area with caution. Remain seated until directed to exit by the attendant. Reckless driving or breaking the rules will not be allowed, and anyone doing so will be asked to track without a reward. Remember, racers, if a driver can still ride if you are betting at your risk. Ride safely and have a great race. Thank you.
I guess you remember, we used to have them in Old Garden. something similar to this. We used to enjoy these as children. I guess they're not being fun. You want time to do it? Daddy. I guess, guys, I'm feeling tired, so it's gonna be time to go home. So this is gonna be the end of it, and we're in Florida again. We're just watching. And here it's called Old Town. It's open 7 days per week. I think it normally closed like 1 o'clock in a.m. Open 11, close 1 a.m. And it's just a fun spot for family. Normally it's free to come in, but the rides, you pay to go on the rides. And they have an all-day wristband. I think it's like for residents, Florida residents, it's like $30-something. I'm not sure. But for tourists, it's $59. And if it's a special, you get it at a different price. So again, welcome to my channel. It is Utopia. Family, if you haven't, if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and subscribe. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. He fell off. I guess he's gonna try again. If you like this video, please do subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. Please share with friends, family. Also give it this video also a thumbs up. It will help my video on YouTube. And if you haven't clicked the notification bell, please go ahead and click the notification bell. That will allow you to see whatever I place on YouTube. Another ride. I'm not even sure what this one is called. If you know what this one is called, you can just let us know below. You have to be a certain height to ride this ride. Just joining us. This is Halloween night at Old Town Tiffany, and it's fun all day. So it started at 11 o'clock and it will go will be later tonight, being as it's Halloween. You ready? I guess somebody enjoying themselves right here.
Wonderland. People that go home,
half of them, some of them not go home for now.
Most of them are for Halloween.
Yeah.
Here until
Thanksgiving. Oh wow. That's a long holiday.
So that's the one to reach one. Talking about the online school.
Oh yeah. I forgot that. Well, it's nice and can tell them family.
Yes.
Pineapple?
Yes, I'm going to have a box.
It's not going to drop off. It's not going to drop off. There we are, the box.
Okay. Thanks, great God, for the treatments I'm going to get by.
Take off my mask, not play a game all day today.
So I'm not going to go Halloween?
I don't know.
Trust me, don't find someone. But it's not, I won't find someone. But I'm not going to go there for the fun spot.
I guess there are other places to go.
Of course, you're going to pick me up easy. I'll link up with a friend now. I'll play a big people.
Like a little one, I will say a smoke little one.